गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम एस के विद्यार्थी टीजीटी कंप्यूटर साइंस एमजीएसएस दरभंगा एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक यू क्लास 8 कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड हियर इज द थर्ड चैप्टर लेट्स लर्न एक्सेस 2010 एंड दिस इज द सेकंड डे ऑफ दिस चैप्टर्स एंड द प्रीवियस क्लास आई हैव टॉक टू यू अबाउट द एमएस एक्सेस एंड हियर आई हैव टॉक टू यू अबाउट द डाटाबेस एंड हाउ वी आर एंटरिंग द डाटा बेस in the MS Access and how it is beneficial for a person and how this is requirements of each and every person because they have so many data, raw data and they have to put into the form so that they can easily able to retract those data whenever they have necessity. So in this video we will talk to you about some of the benefits advantage of this DBMS database management system. This is a software, this is a computer based application, this is utilized for storing and editing and manipulating the database so that whenever we have necessities we can easily able to find out the beneficial data. Let's see the advantage of this DBMS software. First advantage, this is very easy to learn and use. Anybody can easily able to learn and use this software. No need to extra and so much training for this DBMS software's utilizations. It reduces data redundancy. It reduces data redundancy. Mean to say, data redundancy meaning is duplication of data. Whenever we are creating two or three or more than two tables and same entry we need to put in those tables, then we have to put each and every information in each and every tables. So that is the duplication of data. Suppose a person named as any students is there. And it's has one of the files, school files, one file that is the hostel files, and both their places has their personal details. So here is the duplication of data. But whenever we are using DBMS, here is one of the central file, and we put each and every information there. So no need to do duplication of data to make separate files. Make the one file that is the school files, hostel files, admission files, like that, and each and every place we are doing duplication of data. So it reduces that things. Again, it provides easy traverse of data because in database we have large collections of data. But at each and every times we need not all those data. We need only a piece of data. Mean to say, so how we are doing retrievals of those data. So we are doing the condition, we fix the criteria, or on the basis of criteria, they are able to retrieve the data. So we are able to get only those information or data which we needed. So through this DBMS, we can very easily able to retrieve the data. DBMS enable easy sharing of the data. So if we have in one table some of the data, we can easily doing sharing to the another tables. So very easily we can do sharing of the data from one table to another tables. We can make the queries from the tables, we can make the forms, we can make the reports from the tables. So mean to say, so we are doing the sharing of the data. We have the data in the tables, but we can easily able to form the reports. We can able to form the queries by using of data. It reduces data inconsistency. It reduces data inconsistency. Mean to say, we have one of the central files. So any change if we have, then we are doing a change in the central file. and each and every files other file is automatically going to change. So no need to change each and every files. So that is the data inconsistency is going to reduce here. It provides data securities through DBMS. It is providing the people's data security. Mean to say, not each and every people is going to doing access of the data. They need to take permissions to access those data. If they are getting the permission, then they can only able to do accessing of those data. So this is the benefit of DBMS, and this is the advantage we have learned in this videos. Some of the popular DBMS softwares generally have in the markets, and we can also download from the internet. MS Access is one of the softwares through which we can able to make the database. Apache OpenOffice Base, this is the another softwares. Oracle's Microsoft SQL servers, Spybase. So these are the popular softwares very easily able to available in the markets. So this is the advantage and this is the popular software we have learned today. So how this video was, you have to write the comments, and in the next videos I will talk to you about so many objects, objectives, so many pillars of the DBMS. So let's see, like tables, query, form, reports. In the next video I will talk to you. So okay, thank you.